No escaping this.
Guess who's back? Oh, I feel like a fucking child again, man. I'm about 3 or 4 days into my 20th birthday. My birthday party just started. Yeah, now this is a story all about how hip-hop got twisted upside down. I'd like to take a minute, so lounge on back and let me tell you I rescued a town called rap. I got more pupils than eyeball flesh. No love for the fiasco like a Tribe Called Quest. See, these evil people trying to rape the game, so I'm feeling like Dre trying to save the game. The game is already whack and I hate the change. Oh well, I'll keep going for the sake of my name. But let me make it clear, I had enough of whack noise. I'm about to chop you up, you really be a duffel bag boy. Another bad choice from another whack boy that must love getting smacked in his fucking trap. Boy, I got a split personality, for real, it sucks, but still.
Invasion.
Yeah, it's Charles Hamilton and there's Chuck.
Green Lantern.
Here I go again, going in like the beat is a slide. It really is, I'ma beat it tonight. See, I know gangsters and they know me. They shoot for this alien like Halo 3. If you milk the game, you won't make no cheese. Bring milk to the game, nigga, pay your fees. The franchise player on HO's team. Never slap a Wu-Tang, but I take your cream. Whack hard flick the way I make a whole scream. With a smile on their face because I laced your drink. Slip you a Mickey, so slip through your Vickies. Made mini wet, so they slip from their Mickey. Word to McGuire, I can get through to Lizzie. Ask me if I care if the bitch is too busy. Open up the door, then I seal it shut because... No escape. Yo, on some G shit, I wanna do something that has never been done on like a mixtape before. What the fuck can I do that niggas ain't do? Can anybody else in hip hop play the piano? Anybody? Let's find out.